In the second segment of the cooling system components, we will talk about the hoses, the overflow container, and the antifreeze. The hoses complete the cooling system circuit by attaching the engine to the radiator. Hoses are made of rubber and must withstand erosion and high temperatures. With time, the rubber becomes hardened and will become brittle. When working on the cooling system or replacing the radiator, thorough inspection of the hoses is required. Don't forget to install new hose clamps during the replacement, as weak clamps may cause leaks. Another important component of the cooling system is the overflow container. The overflow container is where the antifreeze level is inspected. The container is connected to the radiator, where the antifreeze level increases when the engine is hot and decreases when the engine is cold. Now let's talk about the last component of the cooling system, the antifreeze. The antifreeze is the element that will absorb heat from the engine and send it to the radiator. Antifreeze requires many additives that will protect the engine from both overheating and freezing conditions. Specific additives are added to the antifreeze to protect and prevent internal damage to the system. Please follow the manufacturer's recommendations on type of antifreeze and scheduled maintenance. Remember that when replacing a radiator or other cooling system components, inspect the antifreeze for density, color, and acid content. Any one of these are found out of specs, replace the antifreeze. Thank you for watching this video on the cooling system, and remember on the importance on how each component relate to each other.